spandrel is exposed to the outside temperatures. So we broke that from the roof slab with this double insulation here. I actually used foam glass here, is what I did. I used half of it was foam glass, so like insects and stuff could not get through here and get into the house. So, and then I tied this structure to the main structure with epoxy coated rebar, actually, which is not indicated on this drawing. So all the exposed concrete work is epoxy coated rebar, so it won't rust or rot over the years.